This fight had fell through on May 2nd. This fight could have gone anywhere. It was probably looking like to go to Vegas. Oscar and him, Canelo and Gunther wanted to fight here in Texas. So we got the closest place we could, and that's in Houston, Texas. 2.5 hour drive. Where we had our driver today, we made it like 1.5 hours this morning. So it's 1.5 hours. We want everyone to come out there and so we can keep showing what type of boxing fans we have here in Texas. Let's fill up that Minute Maid Park. Let's put 48,000 people there. I'll tell you what, it's going to be a much better fight than the fight on May 2nd. I guarantee you that. You got two powerful punchers that are going to be going at it. Two guys that don't take a backward step. Two guys that want to prove to Texas and to the world who's the better man. It's going to be a great fight. Make sure you go out there and watch it. It's going to be great. Thank you so much.